Woo!
What a view and what a place. The Dubai Marina is an artificial canal city that was developed to house residents and offices. It's 2 miles long. It stretches the whole shoreline of the Persian Gulf. It is crazy. I mean, I just got off the bus from Abu Dhabi and then got off, got the shuttle to Jumeirah Lake Towers. And as soon as you get off the shuttle, it hits you that you're in Dubai. The obsession with high-rise buildings, especially in this place, is absolutely phenomenal. I mean, look, everywhere you look, it's just high-rise buildings. So I'm on one of the bridges that connects one part to the other, just look at all this. Just everywhere you look, it's just high-rise building. It's like the minimum height of each of the buildings is like 50 floors. It's crazy. Obviously, with this being on the shoreline of the Gulf of Arabia, or Persian Gulf as it's also known, there has been many instances of marine life entering the actual marine itself. So you have had, you know, whales and sharks even come here, you know, which is madness. But honestly, God, I'm absolutely blown away just by the number of buildings that there are here. You could easily take from all over the world, all the major cities can come here and just take one of these buildings, and still you'll not realize it's gone, because there's so many and they're still developing it. You can hear the noise. You can hear the noise of people still working away. But honestly, God, it's absolutely stunning. The whole place is supposed to be it's supposed to accommodate for about 120,000 people ultimately, for obviously to work, to live, leisure and everything else. So yeah, let's go and check it out a little bit more. To that direction is the Palm and the hotspots of Dubai itself. So you've got the Burj and everything else. And this direction is obviously pointing towards your Abu Dhabi, etc. So yeah, exciting time. Let's go and check out more and show you guys a little bit more of the marine life here, or the Dubai Marina, as I should say. It's